Hi everyone, I am Manpreet Bhatia and I am the Operations Director of Geospatial Ventures Limited, also known as GVL. I'm here to talk about low-cost asset and infrastructure monitoring using GNSS-enabled IoT devices and INSA. So we are a startup company. We were formed in January 2020. We have two offices in the UK. One is in University of Nottingham, where we have our own roof lab with reference stations. And the second office is in Cornwall, which is known as Spaceport Cornwall. The site, the first horizontal launch site in the UK. Although we're based in UK, we supply our solutions worldwide. What really sets us apart from other companies is that we use geospatial technologies to solve real world problems. So what we do? So our services fall into three different categories: training, research and development, and product development. We have a team of experts who can help you training in different areas. At the moment, we have our training in GNSS and position and navigation timing. We have surveying and mapping. We're the experts in CubeSats and small satellites. We also do Earth observation and INSA and geospatial technologies. We can adapt our courses according to your requirement. So it could be a few hours long or it could be few days. It just depends. We can provide online training and we can do face-to-face training. We're working with a number of different companies. Some of them are Siemens, Manpower Group, Murphy Geospatial, and Kinetic. So what we do, we provide solution for many different things. So one of the product that we have developed is this. So this is a small product that you can use for track and trace and condition monitoring, structural health monitoring, and air quality monitoring. So this product actually has shown here, it has a LocalSafe device in it that uses Accuracy RTK GNSS, and it includes an integrated antenna and battery. It might look quite big to you, but this is about 4 centimeters across and about 2 centimeters small. So it's quite handy, it's quite small, easy to use. It's plug and play, so you can use for lots of different areas. So I'm just going to pass it on to my colleague Paul Bhatia now, who will explain a bit more.
Thank you so much, Manpreet. As Manpreet said, my name is Paul Bhatia. I'm the Managing Director of Geospatial Ventures Limited. So as she said, we're focusing on condition monitoring, infrastructure monitoring, and environmental monitoring. And basically, why do we need condition monitoring? Well, it's to look after our major infrastructure, which obviously if there's an issue with infrastructure, it affects the economy and affects people's lives. So the kind of infrastructure that we're monitoring is bridges, dams, power installations, skyscrapers, and these are uses for smart cities and also for land planning activities as well, to enable predictive maintenance, to aid proactive responses, to make things more efficient in terms of design costs and operations, and also to improve safety and save lives. So one of the products that we're working on, one of the systems that we're working on, is AIPLAN. That stands for Artificial Intelligence for Land Planning. And what are we doing in that is creating these GNSS-based devices that Manpreet already showed you. That's a basis of our asset tracker as well, so it can be used for track and trace applications. But these devices mesh together, and they can be used together with INSAR processing, interferometric synthetic aperture radar, for monitoring land motion at millimeter levels of accuracy. So we can measure land height changes over time and create full time series of results. So you can import those then into a GIS system. We have our own platform as well, where you can look at individual points and you can look at deflections and deformation and land series over a period of time. It allows for flexible configurations. It can be used on open and closed communication networks. so we can set up our own communication networks. We're building SATCOMs into this as well, so we can use it for remote locations. And the artificial intelligence brings in different sensors, such as inertial sensors, and site-specific data, such as CAD data, environmental data, weather data, to be able to understand the characteristics of your site. So this is just an information about InSAR. We either use natural reflectors, so that means you don't have to have any ground-based infrastructure, or we can deploy our own corner reflectors. Here, we have quite a sturdy corner reflector that we can put down on land planning sites to collect radar data from satellites that are already in the sky, or we can put active reflectors out as well, which reduce the footprint. Those are powered and can allow you to look at very, very precise deformation monitoring using satellites in space. And we have our own tracking hub that allows you, as I said, to look at the time series data. So in terms of that, what we are doing is allowing for cost-effective, turnkey land monitoring and infrastructure monitoring solutions that provide uninterrupted comms, communications that is, in remote and hard-to-reach areas. How do we do that? Well, we set up bespoke networks using Internet of Things protocols such as LoRaWAN, if there is no 5G or 4G coverage. And we also connect to satellite communications systems such as Iridium through satellite connectivity, but also we have a strong competence in CubeSat constellation design. So we're developing our own constellation to allow that uninterrupted communications. Our solutions are configurable, they allow millimeter level measurements, so very precise using GPS and GNSS. We can provide absolute measurements and relative measurements as well. We're integrating artificial intelligence and building digital twins to be able to analyze this. And we can provide research and development into new solutions, testing, training, and expert consultancy to support your requirements. And just want to say thank you for this opportunity to present. Please come and visit our website. If you type in www.geospatialventures.co.uk into your browser, you'll find all the information. If you search for me, Paul Bhatia, or Manpreet Bhatia, you'll find us on LinkedIn, and you can find all our information that way as well. Thank you very much.